What's your dream?
Fashion. I've always loved it.
I want to build tiny houses.
Jesus, you've never built a house before that wasn't in a tree.
But it's too risky. I can't afford to fail.
Yeah, I know, but I think I can figure it out.
I hate to see Max get shuffled around all the time like this.
Have you ever thought about growing a business?
Oh, sure. I even drew up expansion plans, but it was never the right time.
How to start a school?
I'm not doing that.
We are building a new hospital.
We had an opportunity to create a medical sanctuary.
I moved to rename the hospital.
Closeover Bros is my dream come true.
That doesn't mean I can't achieve some kind of self, you know, transcendence by doing something else that I love.
Me and my friend Suki, we've been kind of toying with the idea of opening our own place together.
If he doesn't think I can be a journalist, it's probably best that he tells me before I go out there and follow my face.
Fourth years of starting my own firm.
It's a circle of life. They had to leave their old law firms to start Lockhart Garden.
I want to teach.
He hates hospitals.
I like him already.
We could be running our own inn in less than a year.
This is my diner. Belonged to your grandpa.
I didn't love the hardware business the way my dad did. You know, I know how to cook.
You name your fake detective agency Psych?
I own this business, kid. I built it. This is mine.
It's our agency.
So I just thought a diner would be more fun.
My father worried about the bottom line too, but he worried more about comforting people.
He's not replaceable. You are.
And helping them face profound loss.
We got fired.
I've just gotten further and further away from why I decided to do this in the first place. Sometimes you gotta blow up the box.
Highway 65 is gonna live or die on the sidewalk.
Beth just started with us. I came here to have her seen in the free clinic, but it was closed.
I can't do it alone, but we can together.
And it's a setback, but it's also an opportunity.
Well, maybe now more than ever, we should all try to be a little more like him.
I'm going
to
name it Riggins Riggs.
What if Julianne and I were to start our own publishing company?
The reason we started this practice so we could be in charge of our own destiny.
This hospital is not something that we lucked into. This is something that we made. It's worth fighting for.
This was the practice we always dreamed of.
You need to find something to write that you're passionate about.
You should write a book.
Riggins Riggs, we're in it together now. We're gonna be popping beer, making money, getting off early.
Fixing cars, drinking beer. I mean, what more do you need?
I quit, John. Don't do something now.
We never know. So is everything you imagined? Having your own fashion line?
Today it is. I'm just not really interested in playing the game.
I think I agreed to it.
Get it to me by the end of the day. Don't kill yourself.
Owning that building gives you some options.
It's insane, but it isn't, is it?
Just for a second, look around. You guys did this.
I think this place is gonna be really great, you know? For Max, or so many other kids.
I've devoured fashion magazines since I was a kid.
But you don't take rebuilding treehouses seriously.
I want this more than I've wanted anything in my entire life.
This is what we're gonna do, and we're gonna succeed.
Fair warning, it tastes like goblin piss.
I've lots of experiences with that, dear Maddie.
Trying to diffuse the tension.
Quibble? Oh, please. This is where I'm going. Get on board.
You're the one who did this since law school.
I'm in.
With Argos Flora.
Flora Argos.
Go ahead and finish it.